Lisa Murkowski is so liberal, she voted with the Democrats in Congress against Republicans more than 300 times. The left-wing Huffington Post even calls Murkowski a Democrat. And Murkowski is so far removed from Alaska that 88% of her campaign funding comes from out of state. That's why Governor Sarah Palin, Mark Levin, and the Tea Party Express support conservative Republican Joe Miller for U.S. Senate. Our country deserves better. PAC. TeaPartyExpress.org is responsible for the content of this ad.